$75, I need a haircut.
Yep.
$75 on an out 2 and out quarter, bid a half on an out 7, $325 and sold, $300.
$300 sold.
There you go.
Six Stone.
What's up, Kings? All the boys from Six Stone back here again. We're at the stock show.
Look at my boots real quick. All right. Just wanted to...
We're going to go in here. We're going to show you guys what it's like to be in South Dakota. We're going to get some hats, maybe even get some boots. We can get our paws on some good stuff. We're here on day two, so there should be a lot of stuff left. See y'all soon.
Is your net worth?
Yeah, I'm in the middle of school, high school principal.
For where at?
Crazy Horse School.
Crazy Horse? Yeah.
How far are you driving for this haircut?
An hour and a half. 3 hour round trip.
Three hour round trip just to get a haircut. That's what's up.
What's up, guys? I'm sitting here with my client, Brandon Jones, musician and also radio personality.
Okay, we're just getting finished up here. What do you guys think? Got my Rapid Valley skullet all trimmed up, and look at this beard.
It's top down, we have this, a lot of it, beard and scruff cream, softener. And the best thing, my favorite thing about this stuff is if you wear black shirts a lot, like myself, you won't have any dandruff from your beard falling over your shirt. So if you have a beard, I'm sure you can relate to that. That's a major, major, major thing with this product. So stop down. Appreciate it.
We're at the stock show. Live direct. Check out these boots, man. These are tough. Especially for cutting hair. That hair will slide right off that alligator.
Taking four rounds.
Don't fucking hurt yourself, bud.
Yeah, I spent multiple summers in one of these.
I did, fool. Feels good to be back in the old tractor. Here's how you work your winches in the back right here. Your bucket in the front.
Obviously, a cow's back is normally rounded.
Right, so you just make them look as straight and as broad as you can. So from the back of the,
that's
these
awesome.
Are all their calves that young kids have bought.
Quit, take your hat off.
I do like this shape of the bend.
Yeah.
That looks good on you. Look like Jason Aldean.
For Jason, or your dad gets a haircut, or their hats. Star of the West.
Oh, right.
Work?
Yep. I like it. Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Just got my first cowboy hat. We're at Black Hill Stock Show. We're in the Rush Arena. This is
Brad Montague with Star of the West Hat Company out of New Underwood.
They're local. It's the best way to do it. Appreciate
it. Best of the way.
Yeah.